Hi, I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your lock insight metal detector. This machine is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Today we'll be testing this product for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. Non-contaminated. Non-ferrous. Ferrous. Stainless steel. Non-contaminated.